point. And I want to say something, bro. You were offering something to us. If I will offer you a job in what to clean the toilet, will you do? Definitely you will not do. And second one is, he was talking about his father, means his father is doing job now. His father is getting pension from the side of government because your father got job before 2002. But just think about those person who got the job after 2002. They will not get any kind of pension from the side of government. So how they will survive? Definitely they will have to do job for their family as well. If you are having big dreams for your life, so you cannot complete your dreams just because of job. If you are having luxury life, if you want luxury life from your soul, so you cannot prove because you have to do some kind of business. Just take the example of China. Now China is China is exporting so many things because of business. They are doing business, they are exporting so many things. So I think if you really want to be something, so firstly we need to do job, means business. If you think that like business cannot, business.
And I think you guys are considered wrong job. Means what is job you are considered wrong. And second thing, yes, you all guys have visited Russia, Austria, and Australia and America many times. That you know that what is happening over there. They are also person who is doing job. Not only in India and about the business. And you, what were you saying means the what is business? Means business means you are a king. You will rule on the employer. Just think that I will be your employer if in future, then I will resign your company when I feel that you are ruling on me. And about the employment, there is a, you are not means totally aware about the job. There are one ITN, he's doing job and his salary is 1.63 crore. That in India, there are a lot of businessmen who is earning less than crore, a jobber earning more than money in earning in crore. And you guys are talking about the business, the silly kind of business. Business is just investment of money and manpower. You are guys, means again and again talking, there is no need of manpower. How Dhirubhai Ambani got that kind of business without manpower? There are a lot of employers, they are working over there.